see how I do. So let me see, this is pretty difficult, and this part, it's not just this part, once you get up there, it gets ridiculous. So let me try that. Oh, actually, I should jump to the adjacent wall, that's what I should do. Let's try that. Now's when it gets really hard. Maybe I should have used Mario. By the way, there's still ice physics to contend with here. Oh man, this sucks. Let's get this. Progressively harder, as you can see. These things are going to move, and you still have to do these jumps. And then the next step is actual rotating platforms. And as you can see, if you touch the walls, you are going to end up going all the way down, man. Look at this insanity. Let me get my bearings. Take a
breath. Are you gonna climb up the left or the right? Oh, oh.
Oh man. Oof. Ooh, that sucked. All right, let's do this again. Man. Ooh. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this again. Oh man, so the play is going to be trying to get on the left side of that thing. Let me see how it rolls. No, the right side. I should be trying to get on the right side of it. Okay. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Ooh. And that was it. So maybe it's not as hard as I remember, but I did that once, and it was one and done.